Good morning, guys. So we're literally just lying down and relaxing before we head out to our trip. Thinking, man, if I had a tube, I would take the risk of having it push me wherever it's going right now. It's so nice. We're at Roaring River. So, as many times before, I'm here recording thinking that. You know, I'm telling you guys everything you need to know, when in actuality the phone was not recording my voice. So I was basically saying how beautiful the place was and also just showing you off exactly where they say that the river start, that I thought was so awesome, because this is exactly where the water begins and they say that it's several feet deep. So this is actually like a spring that flows into the river that you saw coming up. Like, that is so amazing. They also have a beautiful cave tour, but unfortunately due to COVID it was closed. So this is me very excited to make a bad decision. If Jesus could literally have tapped me on the shoulder and said, Chanel, do not go under that bridge. Needless to say, it was at this very moment that I started to reconsider my decision. That was sheer terror. I was drowning, literally. So let's replay for dramatic effect.
rival. All you got